What would you do for $1 million?
I would.